I haven't played Treasure Wars in so long. The Hive has gotten like a lot better, actually. Okay, well, we're gonna get in a Treasure Wars match. Just do solos, because I'm the best at solos. These people are either gonna be really good or really bad. I feel like there's no in-between for Treasure Wars, because everybody's super sweaty. Somebody already got eliminated? Oh, bro. Okay, I think I'm gonna build blocks. Oh, I still got it. I still got it, dude. You see how quickly I just bought those blocks? Oh my gosh, someone's coming. Not fun. I'm gonna have to knock him off the map. I don't think he can make it. He can't make it to my base, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. He didn't build his bridge long enough, so I can get a sword now. And I have the advantage. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna build the- why is the Minecraft music so sad right now? I'm gonna build over here, get on his little bridge, and then kill him. Oh shoot, he's pretty good. Oh! He better not break my treasure. Come on. There's no way I can get him. Oh, I'm immune. Oh my gosh, I hate this kid already. This is why I hate this game. Why do I play this game? No, I have to kill him once. I don't even have enough gold. I actually don't even have enough gold. We're gonna act like we don't have our sword. I'm not gonna carry it. I'm gonna chase this freaking kid down. We're gonna kill that boy. Yeah, yeah, boy! First game, not a success. We're just gonna play again, because that was just a- that was a warm-up game. That was a warm-up. Some of the maps are better, because, like, they're farther apart, like, where you spawn from, but this one is, like, right next to each other. Yeah, look how close these- this map- Freaking treasures. And he already broke it. I hope he dies, like, in real life. I think I'm gonna just try to rush people and kill them, because that's what they've been doing to me, so apparently it works. I don't like fisting people, but like, it's not easy. Look, he's gonna bring his little blocks over to me. Yup, there he is right there. Yeah, I hate people like this. I hate this person. You are so bad. Oh, I wanted him to fall off. You're getting your stuff broken, bro. Yeah, that's right, kid. You just got your treasure broken. Okay, so apparently we just switched bases. And now I'm in his base and he's in mine. It's like two goats like trying to hit each other harder than the other, but they're both like losing brain cells. That's basically what we just did. Since my treasure's already gone, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna camp this gold spawner for a little bit, and then once it gets to 32 gold, I can get chainmail, and then I should start being able to kill people. 32 gold is enough for chainmail armor, and now we can really just run around the map and kind of do whatever. We're pretty much gonna be stronger than most of the people who haven't gotten armor. And it should be easy kills for anybody who's weaker than us, like, on armor. Oh, it's just me and two other people. We have enough gold for one set of arrows. Okay, so now we're pretty much untouchable. If anybody tries to rush my base, I can knock them off the ledge with arrows. And if I miss 8 times, then I guess I just deserve to lose. I want to try and see if there's any other diamonds I can get from other spawners. Because I know that happens when people die. You can usually go to other spawners and just get all the diamonds for free. Yeah, there's 3 in my spawner already, so if I can go to another spawner that hasn't been touched, I can probably get like a lot of diamonds. I'm gonna go to the emeralds really quick, actually. Oh yeah, looks like nobody's been to the emeralds in a while. There's 3 emeralds in each spawner. That's enough to get me a diamond sword. I'm actually gonna be in a pretty good spot for this game. After this, we'll have enough diamonds or emeralds to get a diamond sword. And once you have a diamond sword, we're kind of unstoppable. Diamond sword and iron armor is really all you need to win pretty much any match, unless you're going against like the Michael Jordan of Treasure Wars. Oh yeah, everybody's treasure is broken, so now if you die, you die. Let's see. Okay, so I have a diamond sword now, and a lot of arrows for my bow. I'm gonna get some more blocks, because I need them. And then the next goal is just to get iron armor, and once I get iron armor, it's over. These kids are dead. Don't really need diamond armor, I'd rather have snowballs. I'd rather spend my emeralds on snowballs, so we're just gonna go special. Snowballs. They're the best deal in the game because they only cost 1 emerald. Oh, I accidentally bought an ender pearl. That's actually going to be useful though, I bet. Okay, let's see what the emeralds are looking like. I might even be able to get diamond armor even though I said I didn't need it. 3 emeralds? Definitely not going to be enough to get diamond armor, but as long as I'm preventing the other people from getting them. He sees me. Oh, shoot. Get away from me, kid. I'm running. I hate this. I can't see him. Get scammed, kid. Get scammed. Oh my gosh, you're not smart, kid. Oh, we just knocked him off. We just knocked him off with the snowballs. See, that's why I said the snowballs are always clutch. We won that game with one final kill. I want to try to make a more exciting match than what I just did. Just try to build some sort of thing around my treasure so I don't get insta-killed, maybe. We should be safe to get the diamonds. I don't think he would rush me, would he? Somebody left their treasure just wide open. Okay, there's already one person left. My treasure automatically dies at 10 minutes. So that guy might just be waiting for 10 minutes to hit. And then he might just try to rush me. He's probably getting emeralds right now to get like diamond armor or whatever. That's not fun to think about. Zero kills, zero deaths, zero final. Okay, well, we just won the first two matches of Treasure Wars after not playing in like months. So, I mean, I guess that's good for something. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below what you thought. Peace.